One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, one, one.
Nothing. One bird. One cloud. One tree. One hill. One house. One picture. One window. And one house. And one hill. And one tree. And one cloud. And one bird.
Thrilling Western serial, El Nombre, episode one.
Oh, little Juan, why do you cry?
Oh, dear, what am I going to do, Mama? I am trying to learn to count, but I cannot even draw the number one.
You cannot draw a one, Juan?
No, Mama, I need someone to show me.
I can!
El Nombre!
It is easy to draw the number one, little Juan. All you have to do is this. Olé!
Again!
Olé!
Let me try. That is the first one I have drawn.
And it's a good one, Juan. Just make sure it's not your last one, Juan. Adios, amigos. And keep counting.
El Nombre. Writing numbers in the desert sand. El Nombre.
Number one!
Good evening, and now we proudly present Nursery Rhyme Theatre number one, Little Miss Muffet. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her... What?
No tuffet.
What?
No tuffet to sit on.
Can we have a tuffet, please?
How many tuffets do you want? I've got any number of tuffets out there.
Just one tuffet.
One tuffet.
One.
Right, there, one tuffet.
Thank you. So sorry, sir. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey.
Excuse me.
Eating her curds and whey.
Excuse me.
What is it now?
No curds and whey.
Oh, could we have the curds and whey, please?
How much curds and whey do you want? I've got loads of the stuff out there, bowls and bowls
of it. I don't want bowls and bowls, just one. Just one bowl of curds and whey, please.
Are you sure?
Yes, just one bowl.
Just one bowl?
One bowl. Thank you.
A spoon.
A what?
A spoon to eat it with.
And one spoon.
How many spoons do you want?
Well, one spoon. Thank you.
One spoon?
One spoon.
One spoon?
One spoon.
Right. Oh, I've got it. There you go. One spoon.
I'm so sorry about this. Now, a little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet. Just one moment. Do we have everything now, do we?
What do you mean?
Well, we have one Miss Muffet.
Well, we've got one Miss Muffet.
One tuffet.
One tuffet.
One bowl of curds and whey.
One bowl of curds and whey. And one spoon.
And one spoon. Thank you. And what about the spider?
What spider?
Yes, well, this is the story of Little Miss Muffet. We have to have a spider.
Well, why didn't you say? I've got loads of spiders, dozens and dozens of them. I've got handfuls of
spiders. I don't want handfuls of them. I just want one. One big spider.
All right. One big spider, it shall be.
Thank you. I'm so terribly sorry. Now, little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a big spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. And frightened Miss Muffet away! And why haven't you been frightened?
Frightened of what?
The spider!
Which spider?
That one!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Two, two, two.
A red shoe. Another red shoe. Two red shoes. A green shoe. Another green shoe. Two green shoes. Two sets of shoes. Two pairs of shoes. A green boot. Another green boot. Two green boots. A red boot. Another red boot. Two red boots. Two sets of boots. Two pairs of boots.
Juan! Oh, Juan! Time to learn your numbers! Juan! Juan! Oh, where can he be? Oh, little Juan! Little Juan!
Episode 2.
Oh, little Juan, why do you cry?
What am I going to do, Mama? I have learned to draw the number 1, but now I don't know how to draw the number 2. I need someone to show me.
Too true, but who?
I can!
El nombre!
Have no fear, little Juan. I, El Nombre, will show you how to do a 2. This is all you have to do. Olé!
Again!
Olé!
I'll try 2. Now, thanks to you, I too can do a 2.
True. I knew you'd come through. Adios, amigos, and keep counting.
El nombre.
Theatre number 2 with Marvo the Magician and his two amazing sticky birds.
Hello, everybody. Here we have two little dicky birds sitting on a wall, one named Peter and one named Paul.
Marvo, there aren't any birds on the wall.
Aren't any birds? Don't be ridiculous. There aren't any birds. There aren't any birds. Excuse me a moment. Birds, birds, I need birds. Thank you. Two little dicky birds sitting on a wall, one named Peter and one named Paul.
Marvo, there's only one bird on the wall.
One. There's only one. How can I do two little dicky birds if there's only one bird? Thank you. One bird, two birds, two little dicky birds sitting on a wall, one named Peter and one named Paul. Fly away, Peter. Fly away, Paul.
Marvo, they're still there.
Still?
Still there?
Yes.
They're still there.
They're still there. Thank you.
Fly away, Peter. Fly away, Paul.
Bravo. Paul is still there.
There's still one there. There were two birds, but then one bird flew away, leaving only one bird. Thank you. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. No birds. And now for the big finish. Come back, Peter. Come back, Paul.
Marvel.
I know. He's not there. One bird. Fine. Thank you. Now, come back, Paul. No. Don't say anything. There's only one bird there. We need another bird, and then we will have two birds. Thank you. Come back, Peter. Come back, Paul. Look, there is now one, two birds. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, well, that was very interesting, but not very magical, especially from a magician.
No. Here's where I do my big ending. I shall make them both disappear together. Now, how's it go? Ah, yes. Abracadabra, abracadoo, disappear now, not one, but two.
El nombre.
Wow, now I can make the number two with these jumping beans.
What is it now, little Juan?
Look, Mama. Now I can make the number two with the jumping beans. Look.
Oh, little Juan.
Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3, 3, 3.
1, 2, 3. 3 oranges. 1, 2, 3. 3 pears. 1, 2, 3. 3 bananas. 3 sets of fruit. 3.
El nombre, el nombre. Writing numbers in the desert sand. El nombre.
Oh, little Juan, why do you cry?
Oh, dear, what am I going to do, Mama? All the others laugh at me because I cannot draw the number 3. I don't know how, but who can help me? Who?
I can!
El nombre!
It is easy to draw the number 3, little Juan. All you have to do is this. Olé!
Again!
Olé!
I do it.
Adios, amigos, and keep counting!
El nombre!
Number 3!
Guess Whose House?
Hello, and welcome to Guess Whose House, the super-duper quiz game in which we invite you to Guess Whose House. So, without further ado, let's go down into the forest where Goldilocks is waiting with this week's clues.
Yes. I'm in this forest, and I found this house, and inside are some very interesting things. For instance, here on the table, a big bowl of porridge. Ugh, too hot. A medium-sized bowl of porridge. Ugh, too cold. a tiny little bowl of porridge. Just right. But who could like porridge enough to have three bowls of it? Guess whose house? And look at these. Here's a big chair. Too hard. A medium-sized chair. Ooh, too soft. And a tiny little chair. Oh, just right. Oh, dear. I've broken it. Oh, well, never mind. But who could want three chairs? Another clue, perhaps, to whose house this is. Guess whose house? Now, upstairs in the bedroom are... Yes, you've guessed it. A big bed. Too hard. A medium-sized bed. Oh, too soft. And a tiny little bed. Oh, just right. Oh, I feel so sleepy. But before I nod off, have you guessed whose house this is?
Have you guessed? I think you have, but first, let's just have a look at those clues again. Three bowls of porridge, three chairs, and three beds. Now, it's time to...
Guess whose house?
Yes, the three bears. And they don't look very happy.
I'd like a word with you about my daughter's porridge.
Yeah, what about my chair, Daddy?
Yeah, and what about her chair as well?
And get your shoes off her nice clean bit.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Well, I can explain.
Oh, dear, we've a problem there. Well, never mind. We'll be back next time to give you another chance to...
Guess whose house?
Yeah. But you're on Guess Whose House.
What's that?
On the television.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, that's different.
Oh. You mean we're famous then? Oh, thank you.
You still hungry, dear? There's a plenty of porridge.
Yeah, have some porridge.
Wow. Now I can make the number three with this jumping bean. Mama!
What is it now, little Juan?
Now I can make the number three with these jumping beans. Look!
Oh, little Juan.
Oh!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4, 4, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 legs. 1 set of 4 legs. 1, 2, 3, 4 wheels. 1 set of 4 wheels.
Numbers in the desert sand, El Nombre.
Oh, little Juan, why do you cry?
Oh, dear, what am I going to do, Mama? I have told everyone I can draw the number 4, but I cannot.
You cannot draw a 4?
Oh, dear, who can show me how to draw a 4?
I can!
Little Juan, I El Nombre will show you how to draw a 4 on the floor. Yup. Ole!
Again!
Yup. Ole!
I try.
It's nothing. It's what I'm here for. Adios, amigos. And keep counting.
El nombre.
The Knave of Hearts, and today we're going to be talking to the Queen of Hearts about her famous royal tarts. So, Your Royal Highness, how come your tarts are so successful?
Well, I think my jam tarts are so successful because they're so yummy and scrummy. Would you like to try one?
Thank you. Oh, they are yummy scrummy. Yummy scrummy. How do you make them?
Well, my four assistants. One, two, three, four. We'll place four tarts onto four trays. One, two, three, four.
I mean, they really are so yummy, yummy.
Naughty, Nev, now you mustn't take Queenie's tarts. Next, they will place four blobs of jam in the four tarts on the four trays. One, two, three, four.
They really look so yummy and scrummy already, don't they?
The manners! And now for my final treat, and this is my big secret. They will place four cherries, so. One, two, three, four, and there they are. Four cherries on four blobs of jam in four tarts on four trays. And now, would you like to see my cream horns?
Oh, yes, please.
Walk this way. Come along, come along. White horse, you come to the naughty name.
Jumping beans. My
What is it this time, little Juan?
Now I can make the number 4 with these jumping beans. Look!
Oh, you are a clever little one, little Juan. Jumping beans, eh?
Yes, Mama. I don't think...
Juan! Juan!
Oh, Mama.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 5, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kites. Five bears. Five boats. Five dolls. Five balls. Five sets of toys.
El nombre, el nombre. Writing numbers in the desert sand. El nombre.
Oh, little Juan, why are you crying today of all days? After all, it is your birthday.
Oh, dear. What am I going to do, Mama? I can draw the number 1, the number 2, the number 3, and the number 4.
That is very good, Juan.
I know, Mama, and I have 5 presents. But I am so sad, because although I am 5, I cannot draw the number 5. Who can help me? Who?
I can! Happy birthday, little Juan! Hey, anyone alive can draw a 5, especially if it is their 5th birthday! Olé!
Again!
Olé!
Olé!
Bravo!
Oh, el nombre! I can do it, I can! What a wonderful birthday present!
Happy birthday, Juan! Adios, amigos! And keep counting!
El nombre!
Barbecue time.
Ah, g'day. I'm Wooly B, live from Australia. And today, I'm going to show you how to cook 5 fat sausages outdoors on your very own barbecue. Now, first of all, you need a barbecue, like this one. Where's the Barbie? Bruce! And then, you need a frying pan, like this one. Where's the pan, Bruce? Great. Now, all you've got to do is cook the sausages over the barbie like so. Oh, and I always find it helps to sing this little song. You might know it. 5 fat sausages. Wait. Where's the sausages? Bruce! Thanks. Ah, where was I? Yes. I like to sing this little song. You might know it. 5 fat sausages sizzling in the pan. All of a sudden, one went... Ah, now, if this happens, don't worry. Just change the song, see? So we had 5, one went bang, so that leaves 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fat sausages sizzling in the pan. All of a sudden, one went... Ah. Same again. We had 4. One went up in smoke, so that leaves 1, 2, 3. 3 fat sausages sizzling in the pan. All of a sudden, one went... Now, lively little dingoes, aren't they? Wait till I get my hands on that, Bruce. Now, where were we? Yeah, we had 3. Now we've got 1, 2. Two-fat sausages sizzling in the pan. All of a sudden, one went bang.
There it goes, right, you beauty. So, we had two, and that leaves one. I'll blow this. I've got to eat this one while there's still one left. I'll get you for this! But I don't know what you're laughing at either!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Six, six, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six hens. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six eggs. Six hens and six eggs. And six chicks.
Little Juan, why are you crying today?
Oh, dear. What am I going to do, Mama? I can draw the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, but I cannot draw a number 6. Oh, dear. Only one person can show me.
Who?
I can.
El nombre.
Do not worry, little Juan. I can fix a 6 like this. Olé!
Again!
Olé!
Okay, I'll try.
Thank yourself, Juan, for you are the one, Juan, who drew a 6. Adios, amigos, and keep counting!
El nombre!
Here's your host, Sammy Solo.
Hello, and welcome to Take Six Eggs, the one and only fun-filled family game show in which we invite ordinary people to...
Take Six Eggs.
So, let's meet this week's lucky contestants who've come to play Take Six Eggs, Mr. and Mrs. Jones. Now, Mr. and Mrs. Jones, this is the Take Six Eggs seesaw. Now, all you have to do is you have to take these 6 eggs here and put them on either side of the take six egg seesaw so that the seesaw balances.
Balances?
Yes, both sides must be the same. Not like this. Not like this.
But like this. You are allowed three attempts. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Then
take six eggs. Take six eggs.
Okay, now, how many will you put on this side?
One.
One. Right. So, we had six eggs and you're putting one on this side. That leaves one, two, three, four, five on this side. And does it balance? No! Shame. Never mind. You've still got two more goes. So, how many will you put on this side?
Two.
Two? Right. So we had six eggs and you're putting two on this side. So that leaves one, two, three, four on this side. And does it balance? No. Shame. Okay. We now have one more attempt. Mr. and Mrs. Jones, how many will you put on this side? Now, I'll give you a clue. Even though I shouldn't, both sides must be the same. How many, Mr. and Mrs. Jones, how many will you put on this side?
Three!
Right, so you've got three on this side. So that's one, two, three. We had six. So that leaves one, two, three on this side. And does it balance? Yes! That means, Mr. and Mrs. Jones, you win these six eggs. So, see you next time when we ask two more lucky people to take six eggs.
Take six eggs. Take six eggs. Take six eggs.
El nombre. El nombre.
Oh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Seven, seven, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven fish. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven fish. Seven.
El nombre, writing numbers in the desert sand. El nombre.
El nombre, episode 7.
Oh, little Juan, why are you crying?
Oh, dear, what am I going to do, Mama? I cannot draw the number 7.
Oh, little Juan, I cannot help you. Oh. What are we to do?
Who can help us? Who?
I can!
El nombre!
Shed no tears! El nombre will show you how to draw a 7. Olé!
Again!
I try now. Olé!
Hooray!
Oh, el nombre! I can do it! Look, Mama, a 7! I can draw a 7! Thank you, el nombre!
Think nothing of it, little Juan! Adios, amigos! And keep counting!
El nombre!
It's a nine, doobie-doo. Can I help you, madam?
I'd like 7 fish and chips, please.
7 fish and chips coming up. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fish. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 chips. Anything else?
No. When I said I wanted 7 fish and chips, I didn't mean 7 fish with 7 chips. I meant 7 fish with chips.
Oh, you want 7 fish with chips? 7 fish with chips coming up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fish with chips. Anything else?
No. You don't understand. Look, when I said 7 fish and chips, I meant 7 fish and chips in separate cartons.
Oh, you wanted 7 fish and chips in separate cartons? Right, well, 7 fish and chips in separate cartons coming up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fish with chips. Anything else?
Look, when I said I wanted 7 fish and chips, I meant 7 fish and chips, not 7 fish and chips.
But you got 7 fish and chips.
Look, I've got 7 children. They all want fish and chips. So please, could I have 7 lots of fish and 7 lots of chips in 7 separate cartons for my 7 children? Do you understand?
Oh, you want 7 fish and chips? Why didn't you say?
Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fish with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 chips. There.
Thank you.
Anything else?
7 mushy peas, please.
7 mushy peas?
7 mushy peas.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do you want salt and vinegar on that?
El nombre, el nombre.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Eight, eight. Eight.
One spider with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 spiders. 8 spiders with 8 legs. 8.
El nombre, el nombre. Writing numbers in the desert sand. El nombre.
Oh, little Juan, it is your bedtime and you are crying again. Why?
I cannot draw the number 8.
8? It's very late. Who will help you?
I will!
El nombre!
It's never too late to draw an 8. Olé!
Again!
Olé!
Let me try! Olé!
Hooray!
I did it!
Yes, it's never too late to draw an 8. Now I must be off. It's getting dark. Adios, amigos! And keep counting!
El nombre!
Numbers all around. Numbers.
blind spot.
Evening all. Welcome to the Number Time Crime Spot. This week, we'd like your help in finding this man, Wee Willie Winkie. Wee Willie Winkie runs through the town, upstairs and downstairs in his nightgown, rapping at the windows, crying through the locks. Are all the children in their beds? It's past 8 o'clock. Well, as you can imagine, he's making a right nuisance of himself, stopping all the children of the town from falling asleep. And according to our 8 witnesses, this is how he does it.
Wee Willie Winkie, he runs through the town. Just runs and runs and runs. It's very annoying. Wee Willie Winkie, well, it was terrible. He just came into my house and... Come in. Yes. He just came into my house and he... Thank you. Ran upstairs. Just ran. It was awful. I was standing here just like this when he came shooting down those stairs. What? Just like that. He was definitely wearing a nightgown when I saw him. It had dark blue stripes on it. Just like this one.
It was lovely and quiet, and the babies were all asleep when all of a sudden, there he was, rapping on the window. Just like that. Just gone 8, it was. Crying through the locks, he was. Crying out through this lock. He was shouting. Are all the children in their beds?
Pardon?
Are all the children in their beds? Oh, no. And what else was it he cried out?
It's past 8 o'clock.
I can't think. What did he say?
It's past 8 o'clock.
Yes, I know, but what did he say?
It's past eight o'clock.
Oh, that's it. It's past 8 o'clock. Yes.
So, if you see this man, call 8888888. But remember, he's very clever, so he might be in disguise. Well, I must dash because it's past 8 o'clock and there's something that I like to do every night around about this time.
Whoopee! Are all the children in their beds?
El nombre! Wow! Ah! Oh!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 red aeroplanes. 9 red aeroplanes. 9.
El nombre, writing numbers in the desert sand. El nombre.
Oh, little Juan, you are crying again. Why?
Oh, Mama, it is the number 9. I cannot draw a 9.
Well, you know who you need.
Soon all will be fine when you can draw a 9. Olé!
Again!
Olé!
I try.
Thank you.
It's nothing. Given time, anyone can draw a nine. Adios, amigos, and keep counting!
El nombre!
Hello, Harry Headline here. Today is the final judging of Garden Time Best Flowers competition. And we have come to the garden of number 9 to look at the wonderful display of flowers. And here is the owner of that garden, a Miss Mary Mary Quite Contrary. Now then, Miss Mary Mary Quite Contrary, how does your garden grow?
Oh, you know, with silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in a row.
I see, I see. So with those three flowers over there, these three, and those three flowers, that makes 9. Well, I must say they are lovely. I particularly like these three silver bells.
Don't touch those. They're very delicate.
Oh dear. Please don't cry. Oh dear. How can I make up for it? Look, these three cockleshell flowers.
Oh no.
Oh dear. I'm ever so sorry. Look. I know I've ruined 6 of your flowers. But you still have 3 left. Look, these pretty maids look. Mind you, they look a bit dry, don't they?
They don't need very much water.
Pardon?
I said they don't need very much.
Oh, dear.
What?
Look, Crumbs, look, I'm ever so sorry. Here's the judge. The judge. Look, I told you, you have won a prize.
I have? What prize? First?
No.
Second?
Not quite.
Not third?
No, not third.
Good.
No. 9th.
What?
This is Harry Headline for Garden Time saying goodbye.
Oh!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 coins. One, two, 3 coins. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 coins. 10.
Little Juan, do not be so sad. You can draw all the numbers up to 9.
Oh, Mama, I know. But after 9 comes 10. It is the only number I cannot draw. When, oh, when will I draw a 10? Who will help?
I will!
El nombre!
When I have shown you, and only then you, little Juan, will draw a 10. Yup. Ole!
Again!
Yup. Ole!
I try.
Thank you, El Nombre. Now my little Juan can draw from 1 to 10.
Oh, it was nothing, Mama. But now you can draw from 1 to 10. You will not need El Nombre again.
Thank you.
farming news.
Hello, my name's Farmer Giles, and this is my dog, Scruff.
Scruff!
Well, today we're going to show you a wonderful new and very quick way to mow a meadow. Now, you're probably thinking, how's he going to mow a great big meadow like this one all by himself? Well, it's easy, see, because all I have to do is sing a little song. You might want to join in.
Scruff!
One man went to mow, went to mow a meadow. One man and his dog, Scruff,
Scruff!
Went to mow a meadow. See what I mean? Folks round here just can't resist a good sing. Two men, eh? Well, that makes three of us. Come on, lads.
Three men went to mow a meadow. Three men, two men, one man and his dog, Scruff,
Scruff!
Went to mow a meadow.
Well, blow me, three more have turned up. Well, three of them and three of us make six. All together now.
Six men went to mow a meadow. Six men, five men, four men, three men, two men, one man and his dog, Scruff, went to mow a meadow.
There's another four. Four of them and six of us make ten. We'll have this field mowed in no time. All right, lads, let's mow.
Ten men went to mow a meadow. Ten men, nine men, eight men, seven men, six men, five men, four men, three men, two men, one man and his dog, Scruff.
Ruff!
Went to mow a meadow.
So now it is time for me, El Nombre, to say adios, amigos. And keep counting! Eh? What are you doing, eh?
El nombre! El nombre!
Come back, little Juan! Come back with my hat! Come back! Little Juan! That's my only hat, little Juan! My head is burning!
My name's Sophie. It's alphabet fun time! Join in with this song. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. V, W, X, Y, Z. W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. V, W, X, Y, Z.
Ant. Apple. Angry ant. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
All the way round, down, and flick.
starts the alphabet. And then comes B, buzzing and bumbling and coming for me. Beans. Bouncing beans. Bumping beans. Balancing beans. Baked beans. Bouncing beans. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round.
No more bees. C's next in line. Like a cat, curled cosily, feeling fine. Cat. Cold cat. Cardigan. Coat. Cap. Cup. Cozy cat. Cat. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Round and round. Round and round. Round and round. Round and round. Round. Round and round.
And after C, D marches in with drum and drumsticks and lots of din. Duck. Duck pond. Daring duck. Diving duck. Dirty duck. Daring duck. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
All the way round, up and down and flick.
the way round, up and down and flick. All the way round, up and down and flick. All the way round, up and down and flick. All the way round, up and down and flick. All the way round, up and down and flick. All the way round, up and down and flick. All the way round, up and down and flick.
Finger ducks. You can try making some if you want. Three daring ducks went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only two daring ducks came back. Two daring ducks went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only one. And all daring ducks came swimming back.
D gets dirty. Then E comes around. Eggs by the dozen and eels by the pound.
Egg. Eleven. Elephant. 11. Electric elephant. 11. Electric elephant. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Straight, across and round. 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 Straight, across and round.
That's E. That's enough. 'Cause F's on the way with fun and frolics and games to play.
Fox. Fierce fox. Food. Fast farmer. Furious fox. Fierce fox. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Round and all the way down, then across. Round and all the way down, then across. Round
round and all the way down, then across. Round and all the way down, then across. F leaves by the back door and G rides through, galloping, galloping, fast and true. Girl. Gift. Gurgling girl. Goldfish. Gurgling goldfish. Gurgling girl. Gurgling girl. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
All the way round, down and around. All the way round, down and around. Around, all the way round, down and around, all the way round, down and around.
No more G. We need H for that space. In a house or a home, a happy place.
Hair. Her hair. His hat. Hair dryer. His hair. Her hat. Her hair. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom, up, down and flick. 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 Two. Handy faces. Two fat gentlemen met in the lane. Bowed most politely. Bowed once again.
How do you do? How do you do? How do you do again?
Two thin ladies met in the lane. Bowed most politely. Bowed once again.
How do you do? How do you do? How do you do again?
Oh, it's too hot for H. Eyes feeling bold, though ice creams and igloos are rather cold.
Ink. Insect.
Thank you.
into. Inside. Ill insect. Ill insect. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom and flick, then dot. 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 Top to bottom and flick, then dot.
I steps out of things, and in steps Joker Jay, jingling and jangling and jumping all day.
Jungle. Jumping. Juggling. Joking. Jolly jungle. Jolly jungle. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
All the way down and around, then dot. 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 All the way down and around, then dot.
Jungle. Animal fair, join in. I went to the animal fair. The birds and the beasts were there. The big baboon by the light of the moon was combing his auburn hair. The monkey fell out of his bunk and slid down the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed and fell on his knees. But what became of the monkey, 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 monk? I went to the animal fair. The birds and the beasts were there. Down the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed and fell on his knees. But what became of the monkey, 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 monk?
Jay has had enough of this, but Kay the King is here. So hip, hip, hooray! Let's all give a cheer!
King. Kicking King. Key. Kicking King. Walking. King. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom, in, out, and flick. 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 Top to bottom, in, out, and flick.
Well, Kay goes, and Elle appears with plenty on its mind. Look at me. Listen here. Let's see what you find.
Letter. Little letter. Long letter. Late letter. Late letter. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom and flick. 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 Top to bottom and flick.
Goodbye, Elle. M's arrived with mystery and magic. Maracas and mandolins and marvellous music.
Mouse. Minute mouse. Macaroni. Munching mouse. Mushrooms. Munching mouse. Melon. Munching mouse. Massive mouse. Munching mouse. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom, up and over, up and over and flick. Top to bottom, up and over, up and over and flick. Top to bottom, up and over, up and over and flick. Top to bottom, up and over, up and over and flick.
No more M. N's in town, so you better take care. N's nighttime means nonsense and no goods in the air.
Night. Nest.
Nightingale. Notes. Nine notes. Noisy night. Noisy night. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom, up and over and flick. 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 Top to bottom, up and over and flick.
Tin of nails upon the kitchen floor. Crash, the dustpan's in the cupboard and I'm banging on the door. Bang, opened up the cupboard, bang my knee and made it sore. Ouch, and now I'm a little bit cross. Crash, bang, ouch, and whoops-a-daisy. Everybody's going crazy. Let's have a bit of peace and quiet in the house. I'm making too much noise. Oh look, I found a drum kit and I'm going to have some fun. I'm going to make a lot of noise by banging on the drum. If I had been more careful then I would have missed my thumb. And now I'm a little bit cross. Crash, bang, ouch, and whoops-a-daisy. Everybody's going crazy. Let's have a bit of peace and quiet in the house. I'm making too much noise.
N's gone, and O's about, and everybody knows. There's ostriches, three toes.
On. Ostrich. Otter. Opera. Off. On. Off. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
All the way round. All the way round. All the way round. All the way.
Over and out, O's off, P's about. So pack up your parcels and give her a shout.
Penguin. Painting penguin.
Parrot. Purple parrot. Pink painting. Pink parrot. Pink parrot. Pink parrot. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom, bottom to top, and all the way round. Top to bottom, bottom to top, and all the way round. Top to bottom, bottom to top, and all the way round. Top to bottom, bottom to top, and all the way round.
P's petered out, but the Queen's having a ball. Q's questioning the quality of large and small. Both these words start with the same sound. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
All the way round, all the way down and flick. All the way round, all the way down and flick. All the way round, all the way down and flick. Down and flick.
Can you guess what the song is? You can join in. Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before a king? The king was in his counting house, counting out his money. Hanging out the clothes, when down came a blackbird and pecked on her nose.
is quacked. R is back. Everything's the same. Rabbits are ruthless and rhinos are tame.
Rocket. Red rocket. Robot. Rusty robot. Rattling rocket. Roaring rocket. Red rocket. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom, up and around. 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 Top to bottom, up and around.
Enough of R. It's time for S. Slipping through the door, sliding and slinking and slithering on the floor.
C. Sailor. Singing sailor. Sinking sailor. Soggy sailor. Singing sailor. Both those words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Round and back again. 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 Round and back again.
Sailor Sophie sings a song. You can join in this one if you want. Anchors away!
A sailor went to sea, 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 to see what he could see, see, see. But all that he could see, 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 was the bottom of the deep blue sea, sea, sea. A sailor went to chop, 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 to see what he could chop, chop, chop. But all that he could chop, 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 was the bottom of the deep blue chop, chop, chop. A sailor went to knee, 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 to see what he could knee, knee, knee. But all that he could knee, 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 was the bottom of the deep blue knee, knee, knee. A sailor went to sea, chop knee, to see what he could see, chop knee. But all that he could see, chop knee, was the bottom of the deep blue sea, chop knee. Bye!
Slide off, S. It's time for tea. Toast and tasty treats for me.
Toys. Teddy. Typewriter. Telephone. Telescope. Television, tambourine, torch. Top. Teapot. Tortoise. Tiger. Tools. Tidy, Teddy. Tired, Teddy. Tidy, Teddy. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top to bottom and flick, then across. 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 Top to bottom and flick, then across.
Tea's got to go. It's you we want. Unglamorous, youthful you. Use up the hill, and under there, and up above. It's true.
Umbrella. Upside down. Unusual umbrella. Ugly umbrella. Ugly umbrella. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Down, round, up. And down and flick. Down, round, up 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 and down and flick.
You has had to go away, but here is V. The velvet violin she plays is wonderful to see.
Van. Vegetable van. Volcano. Vegetables. Vegetable van. Vegetable van. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Down and up. 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 Down and up.
The Vrooms! Because W is working on the scene, washing up and wiping and making things clean.
World. Windy world. Wet world. Warm world. Wonderful world. Wonderful world. Both these words start with the same letter. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Down and up. 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 Down and up.
The wind whips W, but X is free to X-ray my elbow and X-ray my knee. Box. Fox. Fox in a box. Machine. X-ray of a fox. Fox in a box. Box. Fox. Both these words end with the same sound. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top, down and across. Then top, down to cross over. Top, down and across. Then top, down to cross over. Top, down and across, then top, down to cross over. Top, down and across, then top, down to cross over.
X is old, Y is younger. Youth yells loudly, and I'm stronger.
Yak. Yawning yak. yellow yo-yo. Both these words start with the same letters. Watch how Magic Pencil writes them.
Down, round, up and all the way down and around. Down, round, up and all the way down and around. Down, round, up and all the way down and around. Down, round, up, and all the way down and around. Down, round, up, and all the way down and around. Down, round, up, and all the way down and around.
Enough of why. The last but one. Zed zips up the alphabet and then it's done.
Zigzag. Zip. Zebra crossing. Zebra. Zebra crossing a zebra crossing. Zebra. This word starts with a z sound. Watch how Magic Pencil writes it.
Top, along, down, across and back again. 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 A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. We've learned all of the alphabet now. Join in again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Bye.